Zach is the only one that didn't get COVID in the band. And it definitely, it definitely like affected me the most. Like I was in bed for a couple weeks, and really just like
I
felt so weak, dude. It was not fun. But got through it, and you know, just had to trust in myself that my body was strong and healthy, and it was. So I felt lucky to come through the other side of it. For me, it was we filmed this one scene where we were all playing instruments in this like pool, this small pool of water. And we were just having so much fun. We were doing it for like maybe 3 or 4 hours straight, but we were just playing the song over and over again, and we were kicking water.
In the water.
Literally, by the end, we were like kicking water and trying to get it in each other's faces and stuff.
Oh my god, dude. By the end, I hated the water.
I know.
It was like my boots were like, it was a pool of water.
Yeah. I honestly, there is not a single thing that I regret in our career. I feel like I love everything that we've always put out, and like, for instance, like the Eight Letters album will always hold like a special place in my heart. But I just feel like it's been a slow, gradual like build of our confidence and like learning as artists, and like you can hear that in this new music for sure. And we got to learn so much from working with all these writers and producers on the Eight Letters album and some of the singles we put out last year and stuff like that. Like, we really got to pick people's brains and figure out what we love and what we don't love. And I feel like it was finally just time where we're like, I think we can do this. Like, let's try. And it's been super just validating to do it and get the response that we've got. Like, this is the biggest release I think we've ever had. So it's really fun. I think that fans will hear how personal these songs are to us. And I mean, when I listen through the album, I can hear exactly where I was at in my life. Like, I can, like, it's kind of like a window into our reality of like our personal lives and relationships with girls and that kind of a thing. So I think fans will really enjoy that, because it's just real. It's super real.
It's
and so honest
real.
And
it's us.
The songs are really good. There's not a single one on there that like literally every single one of us loved every song.
And it's because we had so much time to perfect it as well. I mean, obviously we weren't expecting this much time going into it, so we had so much time to be like, no, that's not the song for this album. This is the song for the album.
We were very picky with every aspect of it.
Now we have 10 songs we're very, very, very proud of. We love you guys so much.
We love you.
Miss you guys.
We haven't forgotten about you, and we're going to come back.
Can't wait to come back.
And play a show and see all you guys as soon as we can.
Yeah, and we love your food.
Yes.
Food's amazing.
We love it so much.
You know, I'm very picky and I actually like the food. So.